They're through the roof.
And doesn't look like the Covenant fared much better than we did.
How many ships made it through the roof?
Plenty. Why?
We still need a ride home.
There's a crevice we can use to get through the rocks over there. See the waypoint on your HUD. I'm picking up a faint transmission on the high band.
Covenant?
I don't think so. The pattern's different. I'll try to triangulate its position. Warthogs, and still in one piece. Nice to see your luck is holding out. Hearing that strange signal again. Stronger this time.
Do you think there's something to it?
I'm curious more than anything. His behavior is odd. Hostiles! To hijack a ship from these Covenant, we're going to have to find where they're landing first.
I don't suppose you have a plan for that.
We could always ask nicely.
Asking's not my strong suit.
That Elite dropped his camo module. Let's have a look. I'll run a soft patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy. There's that phantom signal again.
I heard something that time. Sentinels.
I wondered when they'd show up. There, Chief, a console in the back. It's a localized site cartography. In service of Forerunner Shield World, designate Requiem.
Requiem? At least we know where we are now.
Let's see if it can tell us what the Covenant are so interested in. Huh.
What happened?
I don't know. It locked up. I'm detecting power fluctuations in several locations. I'll put them up for you. Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
We've got an issue with Relay Ursa Minor 883. Can you find us?
Oh.